So I was quite heavy, preteen, quite pudgy, puppy fat. And I went on a diet when I started to notice boys. So from the age of around 14 to 29, I was a very slim and comfortable size 8 to 10. Never really changed. I could eat what I want. I clearly had a much higher metabolism than I have now. And confidence levels have never been an issue for me.